Off duty.
The verdict is in. It's Lieutenant Fergon.
Lieutenant Fergon? He causing trouble again?
I don't know. Why don't you ask him for yourself?
Sir, as you were.
I was just looking at your case study, Lieutenant. Let's have a look.
This isn't happening!
Is that a low-C grind on the medical building rail? We've been flanking that spot for weeks. We lost some good men there.
Take your drink to the end of the bar, buddy. Let her stay there. Now don't be a fool. I'd as soon have a hot seat in same prison than to sit down by her on that stool.
Yes!
What's that you say? I guess you're right. It's nothing to me. That man, she belongs to him. Buddy, better drink up and go while you can. I can tell by the way he looks at you, buddy, that he's sure a quick-tempered, jealous man. What's that you say? Yes, you're right. It's nothing to me. There you are, stretched out on the floor. Buddy, now you see what you made him do. Here they come to take him off to jail, buddy. And tomorrow someone will bury you. Oh well, that's life. Or it was. It's nothing to me. Belongs to him, buddy. Better drink up and go while you can. I can tell by the way he looks at you, buddy, that he's sure a quick-tempered, jealous man. What's that you say? I guess you're right. It's nothing to me. floor. Buddy, now you see what you made him do. Here they come to take him off to jail, buddy, and tomorrow someone will bury you.
Lieutenant, you've proved yourself to be brave, courageous, and a downright fool with that video part. I now promote you to Lieutenant Colonel.
What's that you say? I guess you're right. It's nothing to me. There you are.